Here's a little bit about John Quincy Adams. Was a smart man, oldest son of John Adams. Career politician, he loved to debate. Diplomat, senator, secretary of state. And 17 years as representative. Oh yeah, did I mention that he was president? Whole portions of the Monroe Doctrine. Swam naked every day in the Potomac. Pushed for new technology and infrastructure. The Erie Canal and the Cumberland Road. He was a strong voice against slavery. He sent troops to protect the Cherokee.